During festival, kasi we have a festival like Binirai Festival sa during fiesta. Pag during fiesta ay 400 per person per night during festival. And then I preferred group rates. Group rates means 4 people up to 9 people in one bedroom. Kasi I have bunk beds. I only rented out 2 rooms here, and 2 rooms have bunk beds. So yun. And then I have extra beds. Yun. So 400 per head per night. So yun ang rate ko during festival. But if off season, 350 per person per head pag off season. And then mas mahal siya pag dalawa lang kayo, kasi yung mga rooms ko is for family. I preferred group rates kasi mas lugi kasi ako pag dalawa lang. So pag dalawa lang talaga, and they are willing to pay double price, then it's okay. But I preferred, lalo na sa mga festival, because we have a lot of people coming in Romblon during fiesta. A lot of people coming to Romblon, and I started booking in December. This November, December nag-start na ako mag-accept ng booking, as long as it's a group rates. So yun. Ilang tao ang kasya sa buong place? Sisi, hindi ko pinapaupahan yung buong place kasi nandito kami ni Javi. Dalawang kwarto lang ang pinapaupahan ko. So yun. Tambay, sis, host, gorgeous Jean here. Oh, Sisi, Ayala girl. Chiu, make love shout out, Sisi. Thank you so much. May pamahaw bara. Igo pa direho duha nga pandesal. Shad. Rain. I-moderator ta si Rin. Yeah, Rain. Yan, pamangkin ko yan. Yan. Miss Kayak. Hola, Mega. From Marisalas. Oh, ayan. Ayan. O, tingnan nyo ang aking lagayan ng aking cellphone, guys. Oh, look at my cellphone holder right here, right now. That's where I put my cellphone. Oh, that's my cellphone holder. Dito nga natin ilagay, baka mahulog. Mahulog dito. Taas pa naman ito. Yan. So here's the deal here. When the weather is really good like this, and it's there's no rain and no wind and calma, so then we have a big chance na maganda yung Wi-Fi connection. But if the weather is rainy, windy, like last week during Typhoon Christine, the internet was really down, was really choppy and sucked. So, kaya yun. Ah, okay, noted, host. Yes, Sisi Marisalas. Miss Kaya Kulo, malapit ba kayo sa palengke? Yes, Sisi, malapit lang sa palengke. We go to the market by foot, and then on the way up, we took a tricycle. So, naglalakad lang kami papunta palengke para mamalengke. Tapos, pagbalik, sakay kami ng tricycle. O, ayan ang mga tricycle sa baba, o. Kita mo? Yan. Mga tricycle sa baba. Tingnan nyo yung flower na yun, guys, o. Kita nyo dun, o. I don't know if clear yung video ko or hindi, but